Understanding the price-to-book, P/B, ratio. The price-to-book, P/B, ratio is a commonly used financial metric that helps investors determine the valuation of a company relative to its book value. This video will dive deep into understanding the P/B ratio, its significance, how to calculate it, and its potential implications for investors. What is the price-to-book, P/B, ratio? The P/B ratio is a valuation ratio that compares a company's current market price to its book value, also known as net asset value. The book value represents the net value of a company's assets minus its liabilities. In essence, the P/B ratio tells you how much investors are willing to pay for every dollar of a company's net assets. The formula for calculating the P/B ratio is P/B ratio equals market price per share divided by book value per share, where market price per share is the current price at which the stock is trading in the market. Book value per share is calculated by dividing the company's total book value by the number of outstanding shares. Interpretation and significance. Below 1. Typically, a P/B ratio below 1 indicates that the stock is potentially undervalued relative to its book value. This could suggest that the market believes the company's assets are worth less than what's stated on its balance sheet, or that the company is facing challenges that are not reflected in the book value. Above 1. A P/B ratio greater than 1 suggests that the stock might be overvalued relative to its book value. This could be because investors believe the company has significant growth potential or other intangible assets not captured in the book value. Around 1. A P/B ratio close to 1 suggests that the market price is roughly in line with its book value. Examples. Let's consider two hypothetical companies, Alpha Corp and Beta Inc. Alpha Corp. Market price per share, $50. Book value per share, $40. P/B ratio for Alpha Corp equals 50 divided by 40 is equal to 1.25. Beta Inc. Market price per share, $30. Book value per share, $45. P/B ratio for Beta Inc. equals 30 divided by 45 is equal to 0.67. In these examples, Alpha Corp has a P/B ratio greater than 1, suggesting it might be overvalued. Conversely, Beta Inc. has a P/B ratio less than 1, which may indicate that it is undervalued. Limitations of the P/B ratio. Industry variances. The significance of the P/B ratio can vary by industry. For instance, technology companies might have a higher P/B ratio due to their reliance on intangible assets, while manufacturing companies might have a lower ratio due to their emphasis on tangible assets. Intangible assets. Companies with significant intangible assets, like patents or brand recognition, might have a lower book value, leading to a higher P/B ratio. Accounting methods. Differences in accounting practices can affect the reported book value, making cross-company comparisons challenging. The price-to-book, P/B, ratio is a valuable tool for investors aiming to assess a company's valuation relative to its book value. While it provides useful insights, it's essential to consider other financial metrics and industry-specific nuances when making investment decisions. Always conduct comprehensive research and consider consulting with financial professionals before making investment decisions. If you enjoy our videos, we'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, or share. Thank you.